What's up, everybody, and welcome to the Atlanta Drum Academy YouTube or IG, wherever you're seeing this video at. But since we're talking about YouTube, we have reached 50,000 subscribers. 50K, give yourself a hand. Give yourself, you gonna clap? Okay, I'll clap for you. Thank you to all our supporters, our subscribers. Even thank you to all the haters, everybody who leave the negative comments. It's all good, we love you too.
We love you too.
So to celebrate 50K subscribers, we're gonna break down this lick from the movie, Making the Drumline. Everybody keep asking me, Mr. Riles, can you do a tutorial on how to play the snare drum thing y'all play called Smoove? Everybody keep asking, Mr. Riles, when you gonna do a tutorial on the solo that Marcus and Yashua played? Well, here it is, this is your tutorial. This is your chance to learn how to play. Go get your sticks while we watch this clip. Check it out. Okay, so you just saw the clip, so you know exactly what I'm talking about in the movie. Now, the first part of this solo is nothing but paradiddles, two paradiddles. Once again, two paradiddles. All right, and then you add another paradiddle with a bat sticking. All right. Try just that much, go ahead and try just that much, I'm gonna wait. Cause I don't wanna keep going if you can't play this part. Okay, you got it, nope. Three paradiddles, a total of three. Paradiddle, paradiddle, paradiddle. All right, play it. Paradiddle, nope, nope, paradiddle. Bring the taps down on the par, bring the accents up, taps down. Okay, you got it. You need to keep practicing, but you got it, all right? Now, the next part is the left bat sticking, and it's not a paradiddle. We have a putter with a tap. So I just like to say, putter tap. What's a putter? It's in triplet form, but this right here is 16 note bass, all right? So you have a putter, putter the tap. So after this paradiddle, paradiddle, putter the tap. Again. 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 Okay, I got a little carried away. All right, so let's play up to that part. Two, again, and. Two, again, and. Last time, again, and. All right, so let's go to the next part. The only thing we have now is a nine-stroke roll. Try it again. All right, so let's play it slow from the beginning. Again. All right, now, when we do that nine stroke, just this little famous little crossover thing that everybody do, I don't know the name for it, so we just gonna call it famous little crossover that everybody do. Right here. That's what you have. But if you can't do this, don't do this. There's nothing like somebody playing with bad sound quality and still trying to do the stick trick part. All right, so let's add it. So this is what we have. Again. Last time. That was bad, but oh well. I'm old. All right, after that, we just have two putters. Putter the pop. Putter the pop. Once again, what's a putter? Right here. All right. So after the nine stroke, once again, with the stick trick. With the stick trick again. And that's the whole thing, let's try it. Again. Make sure after this part here, It's only one note. A lot of you, I see a lot of you guys play it on YouTube and Instagram, and you add a dildo right there. This is wrong. That's wrong, right here. Just one note. Again. Again. Last time. That's it. But before we go, let me call Marcus, Joshua, see if they know how to play. And they make sure they still know how to play. Let me call them real quick.